coming to you live where a murder took place overnight. The name of the victim has not yet been released. It appears we have a serial killer, and the police have dubbed her the Lipstick Killer. After she stalks and kills her unsuspecting prey, she leaves her lipstick mark on the back of their hand. This woman is considered extremely dangerous.
Okay, camera is rolling.
We are now in the residence, the first level living room area, wherein victim number one was found. There is evidence of ransacking in this room.
See the girl with the pretty eyes, sitting pretty in the disguise, all alone in the dope. Try sweet talking to paralyze. Who knows, she's a turn tea time. Stories changing, colors fading. You are nothing more than I thought. I'd never see your eyes so red. Familiar stranger.
This is Tony Marcus, and I'm coming to you live from the scene of the grisly murder that took place overnight. Although the name of the victim has not yet been released,
cut.
This is Tony Marcus coming to you live from the scene of a grisly murder that took place last night. Although the name of the victim has not been yet released, it appears that we have a serial killer on the loose. And we have dubbed it... Looper!
Never know, never know. Do you have any lights on?
No, that's good. Just act like you're gone. Move from left to right, just your head.
Yeah. I'll move him.
Peter on the loose. 2, 1, action. Take off like a motherfucker. Take off like a motherfucker.
Super tight, so fucking tight.
Paula. I'm kidding.
All right. I think that would be.
You tied a knot?
No, yeah.
Run like that, Skip Holmes.
This is Terrence trying his first chorizo burrito. How is it?
It's all right.
It's all right.
I like the heat, the after.
Okay, cool.
After your initial bite, I like the heat that comes in.
Yeah, cool. We have a food judge from the Food
Top
Network.
Show.
Yeah.
Not to mention, I'm hungrier than a hostage right now.
Then we have Paula here getting ready for her second scene.
Yeah, I don't know.
Detective? If I'm good at it. Detective number one?
No, you're the detective.
Oh,
I'm the
you're
cop.
You're not the cop. You're the photographer.
Oh, that's right.
Photographer.
Should I leave my hair?
Then someone's
like
taking a piss, and then I don't know where Kelly is.
Is that okay?
That looks good.
Thanks. Right now.
What it do? I won an award for best hostage ever. I'm about to say it like, y'all know I could rap, y'all know I was a ladies man, y'all know I could hoop, but y'all didn't know I could make an A1 hostage. Salute me! I make being a hostage look good.